Howdy folks, Corky Duke here. Bomber Crew is the game and Denver Broncos is the name. Let's take off, fly our eighth mission, and let's get back home. Monserrato, for the third time, gentlemen, the target for today is Monserrato. All right. Okay, just got to keep an eye out for those fighters, and there they are. All right. Flying a little off target. I don't even know where they are. All right. Looking good. And bombs away. Beautiful. All right. Let's get going home. Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me. Okay. That should be it. I don't think we're going to see any more fighters. Yep. Do the tail guns. $80 short. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, we get the left cheek. All right. Next will be our first critical mission, Graf Zeppelin. All right. Excuse me. Beautiful. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. All going down. Right in a row. Excellent. Berserk ahead. That's berserk right there. Looks more like bunkers to me. green sand of North Africa. All right, we're looking for guess. Just take a wild guess what we're gonna say. You got it, torpedo boats. The bombers in this game are not strategic bombers, they're strategic anti-naval bombers. I like that. My bombs won't have any effect on that carrier. It certainly had an effect on the Akagi, Kaga, and the Soryu. I'm gonna hurt you. Shokoku. The Zokoku. I had a devastating effect on those ships. There it is. All right, all we gotta do is clean up the area, get rid of these fighters. That should do it. Nope, one more. Always gotta be one. It just doesn't want to cooperate. There he goes. He cooperated. Like, you always got to go the hard way. You never want to take the easy way out. All right, let's go home. First critical mission is out of the way. And it's the easiest one. They get harder from here. And the next mission, I'll start seeing German jet fighters. Just for your FYI, a German jet fighters never saw any action in the Mediterranean. So. See you. Alrighty. But Flak did. Flak saw a lot of action in the Mediterranean. Get all of them? I think we did. Look at that. Crashing into the ground. Excellent. Excellent. We've got to get those tail guns up to 50 caliber. Bye bye, Jerry. Excuse me. Still sick. I'm getting better, I think. Who knows? That'll be enough for the tail guns, 50 calibers. There we go. That'll do it. There we go. All right. All right, we got 50 calibers now on all our weapons. Good news. All right. I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my videos. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd appreciate it. That was the 8th and 9th mission of Denver Broncos. My live stream on this bomber will be the 24th, this Friday, February 24th, 3 p.m. Central Standard Time. Hope you all join me. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all later. Y'all take care. Bye.